What's up, guys? This is rinoranchero with another Hunger Games gameplay commentary for you all. In this video, I am going to be playing with the Milkman kit. Milkman is a fairly new kit. You start with a bucket of milk. When you right-click it, you get speed, regen, and fire resistance for 45 seconds, and you can use the bucket a total of 5 times. So it can be sort of difficult if there aren't any cows around, but if there are lots of cows around, you can definitely have a good time with this kit. So right off the bat, you can see there's only 37 people in the game, but I expect it to still be a challenge because you can still have people who team up, and you can still have a lot of good PvPers in the game. So right off the bat here, as I'm going through, I decide that I want to use my bucket right off the bat. So I right-click it, and it says in the chat, "I am the Milkman. My milk is delicious," which is pretty funny. So I start off right here fighting these people. This guy, JT Rocket, is fighting someone. So I get some hits on him as he's fighting his own opponent. And then I start to hit him, and I have a lot of speed, so it's kind of hard to control myself. And the regen is helping slightly, but I don't think it's helping me all that much. He runs away when I still have a soup left. So I get my soup back into my hotbar, and I have a normal fight with him without having the Milkman effects. And right there, I turn him into a pile of stuff, and he respawns, so I don't get credit for the kill, and he actually logs out of the game. So he is done. Now I find a guy, Patty, who was actually in my Beastmaster video, I believe, but he actually just logged into the game right at spawn, and I just happened to see him right there, so I kill him and only gain a compass. And then I find this guy here, who's kind of lagging around. I use a few soup on him and kill him there. And pay attention to the chat, because Patty is talking to some other people and he's starting a team. So that's something I have to worry about later. Then we get this archer who's in a Pikachu skin, but I hit him down and he dies falling into the side of the ravine. And I actually do get credit for that kill. So that is very nice. So then I see this guy in this ravine. It's actually two people, and there's a skeleton shooting me, and the water is here. So this is a really bad situation for me. And in fact, I'm already 4 soups down before I even start to fight this guy. So I hit him a few times, and then I'm able to quickly go and get some soup back into my hotbar, but I don't have that much soup left. And this guy is actually a monk, and he monks me right there, and I'm really slow at getting my sword back into my one slot, but I do in time. And then his teammate starts to hit me from behind, but I'm able to kill the monk right there, and with only 2 soups left in my hotbar, I actually kill his teammate without taking any more damage. So it was definitely a hectic situation, but they're both dead now. And I actually decided to make a chest right there, because they had lots of wood with them. And it can be useful, because you don't have all this garbage and stuff and getting in your inventory. And I always like to have a clean inventory when I'm fighting, so I can have tons of soups, so I can be ready to refill. So I make 3 furnaces and get a whole bunch of iron cooking. And I actually get full iron armor pretty quickly, and an iron pickaxe. So it's a very good way to start the game. 12 minutes in, and I'm in the top 10. And I know there's a team of 3, and Super Wog is here now. He's a berserker. I hit him in the feet about 3 times, and when he jumps down to me, I finish him off using only 1 soup. And now here I find the team of 3 that has Patty in it. And I know it's going to be crazy. They don't have any armor, but they do have soup, so that's going to be a challenge. I hit this first guy in Minecraft, but the other two are just hitting me, and I'm trying to concentrate my hits, but it's really hectic with all of them hitting me. I actually back up and throw away some balls to get soups back into my hotbar, and then I go in again at Aaron, who's a berserker, who actually killed a mob over on the side, so he's doing a lot of damage to me, and then Patty accidentally kills his own teammate. So now I'm fighting just the Thor. He only has a chest plate while I have full iron. So he's putting up a pretty good fight. And then he Thors and runs off. And I decide to run off too. And I refill my hotbar with soups. And then Minecraft Lumix actually ran away. So he abandoned his teammate. So now I'm just fighting Patty just 1v1. And I have a clear advantage. Even though he does have Thor, I have more armor. And I sort of circle around him, and I'm trying to avoid getting caught on fire. But it just keeps happening. It's kind of inevitable when you're fighting a Thor. But then finally here, as I'm getting a lot of hits on him, I finally kill him. But he definitely put up a good fight, so props to him. And so now I'm in the top 6, and the feast is going to start in just 3 minutes. And I'm trying to find a cow on the outside of the feast, and I'm just sort of looking around, but I don't really see any. I think I see a cow right there, actually, and looking now. I kind of just completely missed it, which is a shame, because I could have had an advantage. But I don't think it matters anyway, because I'm the only one at the feast when it starts. And I go through the feast very quickly. In fact, it only takes me 1 minute, and I already have TNT placed, and I light it. And the reason why I went so fast is because there's actually a guy right by the platform. But now the feast is gone, and I have the table, and he really has no chance. He starts to shoot me, and I just start to combo this archer. He actually falls off the platform on his own, and look at the sword he has, a gold sword. Oh my gosh, that's just so funny. You don't want to use gold swords. Never use gold anything. Gold is just there for your amusement in the ground. If you find some, make gold apples. That's the only thing you should use gold for. So now I'm looking for this guy, Rakanovic. I'm digging to him, and then I just can't see him. And instead of wasting my time, I decide to go for Norsegate, who appears on my compass now. And as I'm going through, I see he's way up in a tower. So I'm guessing he's probably Stomper. As I tower up closer and closer to him, I hope that I'm going to be able to kill him. But then right here, he just jumps off the tower to run away. So I switch to an Ender Pearl, and I want to aim it nicely. So I try to get into a good position, and then I throw the Ender Pearl right there. I land in a tree, and it turns out I landed 10 blocks away from him. He didn't expect me to get there so quickly, and I kill him without him even paying attention. Ender Pearls are great for that, which is why the Jumper Kit is really so excellent, because you can catch up and sneak up on people when they really do not expect you at all. So I refilled my milk bucket back there, and so I want to think about using that, if at all possible. So now I'm digging down to this guy, IDanBN. I see his name tag, and I see him just standing there. I opt not to drink from the milk, and I just decide to kill him there. He was right next to lava, but luckily, I didn't fall into it. So now there's only one other person in the game besides me, and it's Minecraft Lumen, who actually abandoned his two teammates, which is not good. And he's actually an Endermage, and he mages me up, but he does it safely. I don't know why he would do it safely, because I kill him in just a couple of hits. And I win the game with Milkman. Milkman is a pretty decent kit. I would definitely recommend it if you want to try something new. And it's very fun to be the Milkman indeed. And here is the stats page. 10 kills with Milkman. And that is the end of the commentary. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button or leave a comment or subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate that. And as always, I hope you guys have a great day. Goodbye.